Yeah, so what's up with you, nigga?
I'm good.
So tell me, what's happening? I mean, you're looking really cool. So tell me, what are you up to now?
I just arrived in Nigeria and everywhere is cool. I'm joining right now and feeling cool.
Okay, alright, your fans out there, so cool. So they were willing to know what's up with you, they're willing to know you. So let's get to know you better.
I'm just young kid from Delta State, going Delta State, but I'm from Ogun State. I do bars, I do bombs, do all shit. Understand? Into hip hop, style music, all small. Travel out to many places to do what I do.
Alright, for a couple of years now, we've been listening to your hits, and the shit, I've been so bummed with your hits, man. And I can tell you right now that if you step on the street there, damn it, your fans are really, really cool with your heat. So tell me, how you do it?
All I say is talent. Talent is God's gift. So what you can do more, and God bless you more, and you put more effort in it, more work on it, and you got yourself doing it more better. And you enjoy your flows. Enjoy it more.
Yeah. All right. Can you tell us for how long you've been doing this?
Say a couple of years. Since I was small, found myself singing, my bro, my hood. I do anywhere I go, walk in the street, sing. So I said to myself, and I want to put this up to myself, and I put it big. So I went big into music. That's where I am. That's where I am now. That's where I'm there.
Okay. For a couple of time now, your fans has been listening to you dropping heat back to back. So tell me, what is the expectation?
The expectation now is walk all time in the studio, walk all time, so we can give them the best. I walk on myself up so I can give them the best. I'm a talent, and I got to show them that I'm the best in this music. We have too many people competing out there, many people doing many shit, but I feel I'm the best, and I do my best, and I give out my best, and I find enjoy what I do.
For real, man, that's cool. And I'll tell you that before now, just fans have been expecting you. So they would like to listen to you. So maybe we just like to hear from you, you know. You can drop some heat for us, and let's feel your flow, man. Let's feel your flow, you know.
Okay, I'll say. Okay, hello, my fans. Hello, my fans, my people. I know you love me, and I love you back. But I got your back. And I've been writing too many shit for you, so I can give it the best, so you can feel me. So anytime I wanna rap, anytime I'm writing my shot, anytime I'm doing my things, and I believe that you're there watching me, and I'm going out to the stage, I'm gonna give it the best. That's what you need. But now I wanna give it something like, William Vio. Emi Oshio all my day. I make my money from all my day. Too many things people wanna sell for me. When I say me, I know we just lose the day. See money holiday. And I come here to make my money every day. And at the time people calling me Mr. Tate. And I fly away, you can even see my plane. I never complain, chop. Give my money, make it come, make it chop. Anything they wanna do, make it call. Oluwa don't bless me, I go chop the gold. You see my own flows back. Give me make a play like a draw back. I no go draw back, I no go fall back. That money they make me feel like a big man. Anyhow be make another flow go. Every time I look at top, we'll do a logo. Now you they give me the money, my own logo. I go be on a nuga, one day I go be my glow. No time you say I know bebop. Putting my music in my own hip hop. Making my money, made the girls made it pop. They know say oh my boy, don't make money, don't they chop. Anyhow, I'm gonna be flow so. Anyhow, I'm up there so. Money make me the flow so. I'm living large in the city so. Yeah. I think.
Alright, yeah. That's cool, nigga. Yeah. For real. You hit it. So, tell them. I know. You've been doing this for a couple of years, and you've been hitting on it back to back. I mean, you got a lot of competition out there. Too many niggas want to hit up to your level. But I know that you've been hitting back to back. I mean, you were real cool. So tell me, one last word for your fans out there.
One love. I love you all. And I got to give you more. I'm working on my album right now. I have the music where I called Oluwa Got My Back.